The Nigerian Army has assured citizens of its total commitment to tackling banditry. They are confident that their operations in the country have been reinvigorated and strengthened. Chief of Army Staff hints that the military has so far started gaining ground with the synergy and support of other security agencies.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.